Yo guys and gals, it's Stutter here and welcome back to another Conquest video. And we're attempting to steal fans. In this episode we're stealing Kansas City Royals fans, hopefully. And I put it to veterans so we can get 2 million fans added to our fan base. Also, if you haven't seen the last episode, it was a disappointing episode. Ken Griffey Jr. cost us the game with an easy catch. And he just could not catch it for some apparent reason. I don't know why. But if any shenanigans like this happens again, this will be the last episode of this game. I'm not going to post any more of this. So here we go. That's a base hit for D. Right off the bat, I hit X that time. So.
Batting second. Left fielder. Johnny Damon.
That's not a base hit. Let's try to do a hit and run, but hey, I digress.
Batting third, right fielder, Nelson Cruz.
He's safe.
He's safe.
Safe. Oh, D's scoring, baby. He's going home. But he's out at second. But sorry, we just scored one run. I can't believe why. I don't know why that happened. Griffey is due, man. He's hit a home run before. Hasn't been doing good in Diamond Dynasty period for me. In the last game. Come on, you gotta redeem yourself from last game. The last game, the last episode, you fucking blew it for us. Ooh, is that gone? Ooh. Good way to redeem yourself, Griffey, with that solo shot there. Nice. Nice. Mmm. Poetry in motion, my good friend Monson. There we go. Now we got Rizzo up at the dish. We're up 2-0. That's good. Missed that pitch, swinging very early on. Alright. Here we go. Oh, 2 count. I'm not swinging at that. Garbage. Ain't swinging at that crapola stuff. Damn, I was found like crazy. Thought maybe he would throw a knuckle curve there. Missed that pitch. He's got a changeup too. Jeez, I didn't know he had a changeup. I thought maybe he'd go in a fast mode. He did, but I didn't guess the right location. Oh, he didn't go for that fastball in the corner there. Did go fastball up. Full count. And that's dropping for a base hit. Nice, Rizzo. Nice. Rizzo.
Batting six, second baseman, number 35.
Here comes Mr. White Goodman. There's Mr. White Goodman. Come on, White, you're due. That was a deep-ass fly ball for,
nobody.
quite good, man. But hey, we scored two runs there. I'll take that.
Leading off for the Royals, the center fielder number 6, Lorenzo Cain.
Lorenzo Cain. Here we go, fastball. And CeCe's pitching for me again. Here we go. That's a base knock for that guy. He's gonna get a triple out of this. No, he's not getting a triple out of it. Alright.
Batting second, right fielder, Paulo Orlando.
Paulo Orlando. Got him in the inside black. Beats the shift. We're going home. Got him on the throw out at home. Nice throw over there, right field.
Batting third baseman.
Nelson Cruz, I believe, is over there playing. Good block over there. Gaddish, good block. Ball. There we go. Nice. Curveball. Oh, he got a round on that guy. Here we go. Change up. Alright, foul ball. Slider. Miss. 3-2 count. Come on. He's fighting like a boss. Give him credit. And I lost him. Of course I do. Because I'm a freaking idiot.
Batting fourth. First baseman.
There's a strike.
Brandon Moss.
There's another strike. Ooh, he swung at that. And everybody moves up. Of course that happens, because I have bad luck syndrome. That's all I got. That should have been strike three. You call the last two pitches like that a strike. Then you call that one a ball. That don't make fucking sense at all. Game is not going to get there. Come on. Don't walk this guy, Sabathia. Come on now. There we go. Finally. Jeez. Walk that guy. Damn. It's bad enough we walked our the other guy. We need to walk the base, get the bases loaded here. Are you kidding? Where are you, Griffey. You're done off this team. You're done. You just let them tie it up. Good job, Griffey. Good fucking job. You're off this team. Damn. I cannot believe he's gonna cost me this game too. If I'm not careful. Fucking cost me the game, bro. Sit down. Griffey can't field the ball cleanly, then I must have to finish this side by myself.
Leading off for the Vipers, third baseman, J. Justin Turner.
That's in the crowd. I was late on that fastball. We fucking late. Here we go. Outside.
One ball, one strike.
I'm thinking a little changeup, but that didn't happen. Liner. That would have been a double. I guess changeup, but it was high. Changeup. Not low changeup. Alright, let's see if he goes with a knuckle curve here. Nope. I would have. And he went with a low changeup, and my dumbass swings at it.
Batting eight, Natcher, Evan Gattis.
And I swing at that. Shouldn't have swung at that. Should have been more smart with that. Ooh, Gattis is with a home run. To right field. Gattis with the power to make it 3-2. Gattis with the bomb to right field.
Now batting for pitcher
409 feet on that home run.
Albert Pujols.
Here's Albert. Base hit for Albert Pujols. I don't think they're going to count that as base hit. I think that's going to be E5. Probably going to be an E5.
D. Gordon.
Change up. Change up. No. Whoa, that almost hit the umpire right in the face. Oh boy.
Now batting, left fielder, Johnny Damon.
Straight up the middle. See if he throws a fastball up. And that's another base hit. He was too slow. Sent him home. Let's hit a grand salami.
Nelson Cruz.
The bases are jacked. Deep enough, anyway.
Center fielder number 24.
This guy could do it again.
Ball that down side.
Wide. And we only get the one run. But we'll take it. Put home.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Jim Palmer.
That ERA shouldn't be like that.
Leading off for the Royals, the shortstop, Alcides Escobar.
Alcides Escobar. Oh no. Come on, that's a strike in my eyes. Get some fucking specs, umpire. Get some specs. Nice throw over there from, what's his name?
D. Gordon.
I couldn't think of his name there for a minute.
Second baseman.
I feel bad.
Raul Mondesi.
Nice foul ball, but now you're down 0-2 in the count. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Here's a changeup for your liking. Here's a curveball for your liking. That's a tough play. It's like a swinging bunt.
Your attention, please. Pinching for the Royals, number 35, Eric.
Nice pitch there. Come on. Two pitches. Should have been a strike. Hide my ass. Get a strike out there.
The center fielder number 6, Lorenzo Cain.
Get this guy out, that'd be awesome. Come on. Alright, he's down 0-2 in the count. Nope. Outside. Inside. Nice.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Royals, number 32, Chris Young.
That whistle up. What kind of arm action is that? That's the only reason I swung, was his freaking arm action.
Yep, that ball went out.
Is that gone? Now, warning track power. Still Goodman.
Whoa, that's just out.
Come on, Goodman. And I pop it up, pop it up. Yeah.
Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. Nobody.
Now batting, third baseman, Justin Turner.
Here we go. Base hit. No, I'm just kidding. That's an out. Alright, we just need to get out of this fucking inning.
Leading off for the Royals, right fielder, Paulo Orlando. Your attention, please. Now pitching, Will Harris.
That's a ball. Count 1-0.
It's a ball.
Zero.
Strike one. Oh. Hit that pitch. Oh, hit that pitch. Oh my god, that could have went fair and my life could have been over right there. Alright, here we go. Come on. Oh my god, stop hitting it, foul. Stop hitting it. Foul. Nice catch, Cruz.
Third baseman, number 8, Mike Moustaka.
How do you lay off that? How do you lay off that? Alright. Here we go. Pop it up, pop it up. Yeah. He's made both plays. We just need one more out for the win. Can we get it? Is the question. Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it to win it? Can we get it to win it? There's a strike there. Alright, here we go. Fastball. Fastball. Oh, is this game? Is this game? Yes, it is, buddy. Good job. Oh, Griffey got the play of the game. That was a good game there. At least we won that. So we stole 2,000 fans. That's good. Now we can expand a little bit. Damn, we got 3 cards there. Oh, I fucked up. Didn't want to hit back. All right, now we're going to move our fans. Wow, I can't. Let me attack. But we will do that in the next episode. Well, actually, no, we can move here. And then everybody's gonna move their bargain. Now we'll go ahead and move here. Move there. Steel fans. Again. So now we'll do that in the next episode. So my goal is to kind of control this section. Well, you won't be able to see it. This section of the map here, pretty much. So that's the plan. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, please give it a like. Also, comment, subscribe to your new channel. And also, be sure to check out other YouTubers, because they need you as much as I do.